Yesterday was Cinco de Mayo, and I think Chris is taking me, Mia, and Aries to the carnival, so that's where we're going to be heading out right now. Oh, no moment.
Okay.
Oh, no moment. Uh-oh.
Welcome to the Kern County Fire Department that have been a part of Cinco de Mayo parade for many years. We thank them for their hard work and their service in our community.
That one's waving at my sister.
Put your hands together and welcome to the Kern County Fire Department.
Awesome. You saying hi? Say
thank
hi.
You for all you guys. We have the Sons of the American Legion under the directorship of Commander David Moore. Color Guard. Thank you guys for being with us. Good morning, good morning. And following that, we have none other than the 2016 Cinco de Mayo Fiesta Grand Marshal Tina Raquel Carolino at the state competition in July. This year's representative.
That was my cousin.
Congratulations. Good job, girls. Y'all look beautiful. Welcome, Los Mayas and Urimars, under the direction of Dionisio Sandoval.
Calm down.
Dionisio started the danza in 1980 with his children and started participating in a lot of events. He won some trophies for the past year. Then his grandson. Provide their patients and their families with the most up-to-date medical treatment, such as
She's got a cool car.
The Delano Junior High School District is joyous and celebrating the diverse culture here in Delano.
Look at it.
And marching in front of them, we have the Delano Joint Union High School District.
Thank you.
Cinco de Mayo parade since the 1980s.
The Delano oh, he's on the other side.
Soprano recorders are a group of third grade students from Abilene Park. Vista and Princeton Schools, under the directorship of Arnold Morrison, Ruben Gomez, Silver Mendoza, and Christina Luna, these 8 and 9-year-olds are future guests being taught the fundamentals of music to ease that transition into the band program. Agencia Mexicana, desde el año 2015, fueron guardadores a la mejor escuela de actividad, por eso una visión. Les hizo un programa de instructor de charrería con más de 30 años de experiencia, el señor Jesús Guerra. Un aplauso para la Escuela de Charrería Herencia.
¡Ay, ay, ay! ¡Get it, little man! ¡Oh, my God! ¡Look at the little girl!
Un aplauso magnífico para la Escuela Charrería Herencia Mexicana. Wow. Wow. Magnífico.
Awesome.